Hi, I'm Marjolaine Krug. I'm a physical oceanographer. I study the Agalas Current, one of the strongest currents in the world, using satellites and ocean gliders. When I was a student, being on this side of the harbour as a female scientist, you were made to feel quite unwelcome. But things have changed. There's so many women leading science nowadays. I think it's a good thing to form a more balanced work environment. To the young female scientists out there, I'd like to say follow your inspiration and be the change you want to see.